Well, if you are 65 and older, you may not get a COVID-19 vaccine until March. But why is Shelby County lagging behind the rest of the state? Thanks for joining us this Friday evening, everyone. I'm Katina Rankin.
And I'm Richard Ransom. Even though the supply of doses is drying up, the state plans to add two new groups to its vaccine priority list. Local 24 News reporter Brad Broders breaks down all these new developments.
If I had more vaccines, we would give them out faster.
That's the brutal truth laid out Friday by Tennessee Health Commissioner Dr. Lisa Piercy, who said the volunteer state won't be able to bulk up its COVID-19 vaccine shipments to health departments and hospitals until at least February.
That allocation next week is flat. We will not be getting any additional vaccine next week, more than what we've been normally getting on a regular cadence.
Even with that supply stalling, Dr. Piercy announced some tweaks Friday to the statewide vaccine priority list. Those in households with medically fragile children or adults were added to phase 1C, scheduled for March and April, and frontline correctional workers and jailers can now get a shot in the current 1A1 phase.
There are very few alternatives to prison staffing.
The health commissioner also explained why Shelby County, the state's most populated county, is currently lagging behind other counties' vaccination percentages. Dr. Piercy said it's not because Shelby County is being shortchanged, but rather the larger scale, size, and scope of the area's first priority groups in line.
They're still getting what is due them for their healthcare workforce. And that is not a per capita allocation because obviously Shelby County has a lot more healthcare workforce than Giles County does.
Still, Dr. John McCullers with the UT Health Science Center wonders whether the state should continue tweaking its formula to help Shelby County catch up.
I think that we should be getting a little bit more share of it, you know, to reflect all the healthcare workers who are from outside the county.
To date, a little more than half of Tennesseans above the age of 60 have been vaccinated, a key age priority group. Reporting in Memphis's Medical District, Brad Broders, Local 24 News.